One peaceful and quiet community is preparing for two killers to arrive next month. But what they're killing will leave a smile on your face, and your tires may appreciate it too. We've got the story tonight on Local 4.